only two.
My mama, nigga, look. No joke, no nothing like this. Who's this nigga with braids? Who this nigga look like?
Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. No! No!
He's smart.
Do you look like ASAP Rocky? You just missing the perm?
Put a beanie on.
Put in some braids, nigga.
Yeah,
cut that shit off his face.
Put that beanie on.
You like that cover,
put that shit off his face.
Oh, you look like ASAP!
Niggas be aliens, cold-blooded nigga reptilian, acid ambience, only fuck a bitch if she lesbian. Drill niggas on and say they got the key on lock, juice got the juice, nigga meat's gon' pop, Addy in the caddy with the heat on cock, when the Mac go black, cause the beef don't stop, nigga. My name is that pretty motherfucker from the land of the lost, of the gully in the gutter, see the press, made a toast for the honey and the butter, only die for two things, that's my money and my mother, motherfucker, niggas know my name.
There I go.
And then the cops came in.
Oh, Devonta got punked.
Nah, we about to beat your ass.
It's
the
second time.
We about to do nothing. We out here, man. My boy Malik G out here catching all phase, you feel me?
Follow me on Twitter too, shit. I like Twitter slash.
My nigga got the what number them? Something, Nate Jordan.
Hey.
Where that It disappeared.
He's like, disappeared.
Fix that bumper shit in the front. I just did that shit 2 days ago. That shit is stupid, yeah. I rolled up on the curb a little bit, and then, nigga, that shit, nigga, the curb took my shit off. But I just got that radio put in. It said it had some old shit in it. And they finna put some alarm and some hook my beat up.
Nigga, did you say an alarm?
Yeah, nigga. What you mean, nigga? These shits get jacked. What you mean? What the fuck?
Boom. Mike.
Black one, you see it? Christ, yeah. Where's Khalifa that Pittsburgh?
That's crazy.
Yes, it's day in Pittsburgh. He has a day.
That's funny.
And it's a Tuesday. It's a Tuesday.
That shit is cool.
What are you doing, Wiz Khalifa Day?
Yeah, people were like, yeah, your cameraman's sexy. I was like, I know.
Yeah, it was just the bed, the TV, just the furniture, and then.
Busy Blake.
I mean, did a little shot there for 2 hours, bro. I did a scene for 7 seconds, bro. 2 hours.
It was sweet, though.
Hey, you know, one take Blake, feel me?
Free the homies!
Oh, does Target even have do-rags?
Bro, they got do-rags.
Are you embarrassed about your do-rag? I'm
embarrassed about my do-rag. I mean, shit.
I mean, we'll ask.
But I don't have no do-rags.
Where's your do-rags at?
They do.
They do, bro. They do.
Got do-rags. Bro, they only got them at Walmart.
Bro, they
gotta go to Walmart.
Bro, they got do-rags.
Oh, what's good? I know them.
See, perfect.
Hey, bro, y'all got do-rags? Y'all got no do-rags?
What do you want a do-rag for?
Bro, what you mean?
Do rags?
I gotta go to Walmart for that?
Yeah.
What, Target too good for the rags?
Yeah, we're not ratchet on that.
Are we about to get some gloves?
I mean, let's just go get that do rag.
So I just go to Walmart?
Rappers gave do rags a bad.
Yeah, there we go.
Gentlemen wear do rags, they get their hair together, but then exactly. Rappers start throwing it in between girls' booty cheeks.
What the fuck? Bro, you do that shit too much. Falling on the floor, rolling around laughing.
Bro, it's just hilarious.
Shit, I can't find.
What do you laugh? Standing up? That's stupid. That's not comfortable.
What are you talking about? You do this shit right now.
Oh, look at Chris. Shit.
Oh,
hey,
shit.
Shout out to that guy.
You're on a magazine.
What is that for?
Vanity Fair.
All-Star Comedy 70s.
Issue. Let's see.
How come you're not in there, bro?
With me?
Yeah.
Well, see, this all-star is the all-star
comedians, right?
This is the all-star comedy issue. I mean,
you like
somewhere in there, I guess.
Look, this says all-star comedians too, and it's a whole other group of comedians.
God, that was a lot of all-stars.
All-stars, bro.
Damn, well then I'm on one.
Yeah, you. Just yeah, sure. Yeah.
I need to go do that.
Ah.
The wave enforcer.
Ah.
Ah. The wave enforcer.
Dwayne, you ever thought about promoting do-rags?
Yes. One gives me good waves. I promote
it. Right.
I guess I'm going to get the wave enforcer. Oh, no, this isn't even a do-rag. This is like a pantyhose.
Yes.
Should I wear this? What is this?
It's just like a...
Okay. Oh, this is a do-rag right here.
That's a real do-rag.
Oh, white do-rag. I'm gonna get the white do-rag. Should I get the white one?
Okay, well, nah, I get the black one.
Yeah. Fuck. Yeah.